Sometimes animals take parts of the plant that the plant doesn't mean to be eaten. The leaves, for instance. These leafcutter ants luxuriate in a never-ending supply of leaves. Ants don't eat the leaves they cut. They take them back to other members of the colony, who grind them into a mulch for growing fungus. Then the ants eat the fungus. It's a cultivated crop needing constant supplies of greenery.